It's football season, and that means fantasy football. It's becoming an increasingly popular phenomenon all over offices. But one study is claiming that fantasy football is costing businesses more than $1 billion a year in productivity. KCRA3's Tom Duhane, an avid fantasy footballer, has the story.
The Challenger Gray study estimates that fantasy players spend an hour per week checking on players, plotting strategy, and setting rosters while on the job. They just can't resist checking out those fantasy football websites. But the same researchers say that office fantasy leagues give a big boost to morale and camaraderie among employees. Today we asked some dedicated fantasy players, is it a positive or negative?
I think it's a positive. I think it helps out overall office morale, gets people interacting with each other when they might not otherwise interact with each other.
I think it could be a distraction, but so is a lot of things. Christmas comes up, it could be a distraction too, but at the same time, it keeps people's spirits high and keeps them in a good mood.
We also found a business owner who participates with his employees.
Well, I'd have to say it's good for morale. There is a cost-benefit analysis that I, as being the owner of my small business, would have to do, but overall, it is a net positive.
Forbes magazine reports that some companies are blocking access to popular sports sites at work. A business expert at CSUS has this perspective on productivity.
Odds are the employees are going to get the work done anyway. And in any given instance, if they waste 10 minutes, 15, 20 minutes, they make it up.
And in the interest of truth in reporting, I have to admit that we have a fantasy football league here at KCRA. And that's the lineup of my fantasy team, which, by the way, looks pretty awesome this year. And as the professor says,
to say it takes 10 minutes or 15 minutes or whatever, that assumes that they never get that work done. And the odds are they're going to get it done. And so to me, there's just virtually no downside as long as this doesn't become hour, 2 hours, 3 hours.
Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.
And in the interest of full disclosure, Tom's awesome-looking team, that's because he got the number one pick in the draft. And believe it or not, most people we spoke with say they don't feel one bit guilty about checking on stats and injuries while at work. No word yet on what employers think about those employees.